See how the old flagpole, the new 25-footer's holding up in this wind today. I'd have to lower it.